मैक्लूस्की गंज, एंग्लो इंडियंस के सपनों का बसेरा, जहां अब सपनों की जगह खाली बंगलों ने ले ली है। अर्नेस्ट टिमोथी मैक्लूस्की के बसाए हुए मैक्लूस्की गंज में गिनी चुनी एंग्लो इंडियंस फैमिली ही बची है। उन्हीं में से एक है किटी मैम। उनकी और 80 साल पुरानी इस जगह की हालत में कुछ ज्यादा फर्क नहीं है। दोनों ही अपनी हालत पर आंसू बहाने के सिवा कुछ नहीं कर सकते।
You are known as a kitty ma'am in Maclisky Ganj as well as Ranchi, outside Ranchi also, everywhere you're known as kitty ma'am. How do you feel about it?
I get annoyed.
You get annoyed? Why do you get annoyed about it?
Why not?
You are like a celebrity. Everyone, when we entered Maclisky Ganj, we asked where does kitty ma'am live? And everybody directed us that where do you live?
Yes, I get annoyed. I don't like it. टीवी में वहाँ नेट में गुस्सा लाता है।
कैन यू टेल समथिंग अबाउट योर फोरफादर्स, मे बी योर फादर और ग्रैंडफादर, वेयर वर दे फ्रॉम?
ना, आई कुडंट टेल यू अबाउट देम। आई नो माय ग्रैंडफादर वाज बोर्न इन इंडिया ओनली, बट आई कुडंट टेल यू वेयर। एंड माय ग्रेट ग्रैंडफादर, माय ग्रैंडफादर्स फादर केम फ्रॉम वेल्स।
वेनिस?
वेल्स।
ओके, वेल्स।
They were Welsh descent.
When Maclisky Ganj was developed, it was developed like a mini England. People were knowing of this place as mini England. So what is the difference of that mini England and the present Maclisky Ganj?
Well, there were 300 houses, 300 Anglo-Indians here in the Ganj at that time. Britishers, there were 2-3. Retired military Britishers, there were. And then slowly they went off because of the colonization society swindled their money, ate up all their money, and it flopped everything.
Do you have any problem in what kind of support do you want from government, and what kind of support do you want from local people over here?
I want a decent road, and I want at least if they don't give me, you've seen the state of the house.
Mm-hmm.
You mean in Indira Avas, what? Vridha pension bus?
And
Rasan card?
What do you do for your livelihood?
Just now I'm not doing any work. My daughter is supporting the whole house.
What does she do?
She's teaching.
Oh, she's teaching in Maclisky Ganj itself or somewhere else?
No, she's teaching in Tendahat school and then tuitions in the hostels.
What's your daughter's name?
Sylvia.
Sylvia.
And Robert, of course, has got his wife, and because R.K. Singh hasn't paid me my money yet, which I gave him that land in Dhuli.
Okay.
And he took it on power of attorney, he took from me. Gave... I was very heavily in debt.